It is a Steampunk Star Wars and AfterStreet.com. My hat has feathers now, as you can see, thanks to a guy that I met on the train, on the red line. Anyway, I think it enhances the appearance of it. It changes it up a bit. I used to have vacuum tubes there, but I broke them over the years. Anywho, this is Steampunk Star Wars and out. You have a nice day, and I will see you 25 billion years. Cool.